Davis, I saw you on TV. That famous filibuster was hour 23. You were looking tired, but still speaking eloquently. I tried to hit record, but my girlfriend wouldn't let me. So I don't quite recall just what you were fighting for. Probably for women's rights, maybe for the poor. Sure as hell remember the pink pantsuit that you wore. Your real look at for a
usually.